All right, we'll do a practice lap.
Yeah.
Okay, the Joker lap is the red one. The red one to the left.
Yeah.
I think Kentaport's just going to do his own race. We'll just ignore him.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. He's blowing this knife off.
Oh, no. He's bombing us?
Yes.
Oh, God.
We can't do it. This is
fucking
up, Matt.
Hey, can we vote to kick him?
Yeah. He should know better.
Oh. Yeah, everyone just vote to kick him.
Oh no, now it's bombed Genova.
Hey, this is weird. Raz, your car is up here.
What?
Remember your car from that race earlier that was on the track?
Yeah.
Well, it's up here.
Yeah, GTA, it glitches sometimes. It glitches out through the playlist, yeah.
Yeah, it's your
GTA mode.
It's your flash.
Yeah.
That's your flash from earlier.
Oh, it's gone. Kentaport's gone.
Okay, good. Okay, we'll go back to the start line then.
Yeah. Mr. Nice sent
my message. Alright, I'm gonna stay on the back on this one. We'll get three in front of me.
Yeah.
Three side by side in the front. And then one person next to me on the back. All right, we're all ready. Three, two, one. Got three in the Joker lap.
Oh, there.
I actually don't think that Joker lap is any slower.
No, it's not. I think it's quicker, you know. I really do.
I think it's the same, actually. It's more of an alternative route. I just can't believe that your car is in that same spot from that race earlier.
Yeah.
I've never seen something like that before.
It's happened in quite a few events. It's happened. Like the Purge Mania as well, where certain vehicles are blown up and then they've been... The cars, like the vehicles that are blown up are in the same place over and over again with the other job.
Oh! Alright, I'll take mine as well. Yeah. Thank you. I don't think my Sylvester could keep up with those retinues.
Ugh.